Well, Badger fans are getting a chance to celebrate the UW volleyball team's first national championship. Today from 4 until 6, the national championship trophy will be on display at Bucky's Locker Room. Fans will also be able to get a picture taken with the trophy. Bucky's Locker Room is located by Gate 1 of Camp Randall Stadium.